Here's some mealworms we used to feed a robin that fed from our hand. We fed them bread, and a few weeks later, they became pupas. And 2 weeks after that, they hatched into beetles.